amazing. So this is it. Next, the finalists will perform their song of the series. So Cheryl, coming to you, who's first tonight?
Well, I think you probably guessed it. Up first tonight with their song of the series, it's your very own Reggie and Bolly.
Our song of the series is our version of What Makes You Beautiful by One Direction, mashed up with Cheerleader. You don't know you're
beautiful. Taking on One Direction was such a risk. I mean,
huge risk.
Yeah. We were completely out of our comfort zone.
Yeah, yeah. But it paid off.
That was definitely the moment when we thought, this is their niche, this is what they're going to be.
That was our first standing ovation, man.
It was amazing. They're like, yes, boys, you've done it.
When they performed this, it was better than I'd ever anticipated, and I couldn't contain myself even.
Reggie and Bolly!
This was one of my favourite performances of the whole night.
And we're on cloud 11, man.
Who'd have thought you could make a One Direction song sound like that?
Oh, give me that boom! Give me that boom!
When we do this in the final, we need to bring something special to make it go to the higher level. We need to add something.
Yeah, we have to twist it. Can you imagine the whole of Wembley? Give me that, give me that, give me that.
Yeah!
Bring it back, bring it back, bring it back. Yeah!
Reggie and Bolly!
Give it up, 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 give Okay, I'm just going to talk anyway. Yesterday, you were good. Tonight, you just stepped up a whole new gear. Particularly on the second track. I mean, your energy, your enthusiasm. I mean, I was thinking this week that Louisa was going to win this show. After that, we may be in for a surprise, you know.
Is completely right there. You guys could win the X Factor tonight. That could happen. Because this reaction in here, I've never seen anything like it. I look forward to watching you every single week. So massive congratulations. I'm just gutted that I can't see you next Saturday. But well done, guys. It's awesome as ever.
Reggie and Bolly. I'm running out of time. Obviously not. That's why it's the song of the series. But one, that one was a cruise ship. This one, for me, my friends, I have to stand up and say congratulations. One more thing. Can we just do it one last time?
Mash it up. No, seriously, guys. We don't know what's going
to
happen tonight.
Mash it up. Boom.
Tonight, anything could happen. Both acts are fantastic in two completely different ways, but you know I believed in you, loved you from day one. Thank you from the bottom of my heart. Woo! For trusting me, for working with me, and for being my friend. I love you so much, and good luck.
The longest applause for anything ever. Wow, your energy rubs off on everyone in the room. How did that feel?
That was really amazing, and we want to say thank you to everyone who is supporting us, all the people voting for us, we appreciate it. Thank you to the judges, Simon, Cheryl, Rich and Nick. Thank you for making us live our dreams. Thank you, Cheryl, for believing in us when we didn't even have that belief. We really appreciate it. Thank you.
Really nice. Okay, so if you want to vote for Reggie and Bolly, call 090. Guys, come back. You wallies? 090-20-50-51-02 from a landline. Or if you're on a mobile, call 650-5102. Or if your vote goes to Louisa Johnson, it's 090-20-50-51-03 from a landline. Or 650-5103 on your mobiles. Or you can vote for free via the app. But for now, let's hear it for Reggie and Bolly.